Hold on. I think we're good. Hold on.
Will you die with me?
She's beautiful, but she looks sad, too.
Yeah.
Isn't she the type of woman that you get nervous around?
Yeah. There may be more of this stuff out there.
Shall I call Hisoka?
No, let's go there ourselves. It'll be quicker that way.
At this hour?
It won't take long.
So then, shouldn't you take the camera obscura? You haven't used it yet. This could be your chance. People say there's something off about that place.
Okay.
Camera scurries on the desk. Soka sent back after appraising. Shake that shatter report to make come in handy. Give me that. Memorial portrait, the act of photography. Photographing dead bodies was a practice in Western countries in the 19th century. Diamond photography was still a rare and expensive luxury. Bodies of recently deceased members and loved ones were photographed in lifelike poses as solemn keepsakes of remembrance. Researching the phenomenon, I discovered that similar customs made its way to Japan as well. Known as post-mortem photographs, a small number of these photos still remain. I've been fortunate enough to obtain such photograph, which I found to contain a certain beauty lacking in its Western counterparts. Shadow report on the sofa. What's going on? Came across this book while researching Kami.
It's almost sunset. We should hurry.
Yeah, let's go.
We should hurry.
There's a local superstition warning people not to go up Mount Hikami after dusk. If you climb the mountain in the twilight hours, it'll show you a different form. Its true form. Only those who wish to die come here at that time. I think that's the inn where the album was found. This must be Ichiru Manor. So, do you think you'll be able to use the camera obscura? I think you should try it out first, just to be sure.
Okay.
multiple photos at once.
Camera working?
Well, you look like you, so yeah.
Is that a good thing?
We should go.
I hear the older part of this inn, the part that's further back inside, it was part of some temple or shrine. After it became an inn, the proprietor's family lived here. But it doesn't look like anyone was in
a massive landslide that hit Mount Hikami. Maybe they were all buried under the rubble.
Hey, it looks like the album you asked for was found in the old building.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Guess here, right? To find the trail. Film.
I think this is the way to the place Hisoka mentioned.
Around here.
This must be the room where Hisoka found that album.
Yeah, it would seem so.
There's a way to do this, I forgot. Like that. Yeah. Wait, we're just here, this way, right? Yeah. Now we go upstairs. Oops. Hey. Somewhere.
According to the stories, after the landslide, the owner of the inn moved to the third floor. They say he burned himself to death there, or that he threw himself into the lake.
A common enough story.
Tell me
Wait,
about it.
I want that.
Since then, they say that if you look up at the third floor veranda, you'll see someone looking back down.
Really?
I'm sorry.
Oh, come on. Thank you. further ado. Hey, Mr. Lone TV, welcome. See ya. I think it was this way. Right? It's not this way. The key. And now we can bring it back upstairs now. Okay. Well, holy shit. Grabbed onto me. Attacks, come on.
What?
immediately. Come on, dude. Still, there's right there. Still alarm around. Not that. Hold on. Fuck. I have no idea what's going on. No. This guy's harassing me. There we go. I got it now. He's almost dead. There we go. He's fucked. Hotspot to a suicide spot, but I suppose that's always the case. This mountain and death go together side by side. Mikomori was once known as a grove of shrine maidens, a sacred grove where the mountain's maidens oversaw the death of pilgrims, easing their passing to the other side. Let's go upstairs.
Rui, are you alright?
Yes, I'm fine.
Rock. Pure stone. A black sun emits a mysterious light. Granted health back to you. It's a revive stone. Transfix by sunset. Oops.
If I could just know when.
Shit, I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. And staring at something. That's the one I have to do.
Looks like there was a fire. This must be where the innkeeper moved.
There's something around here. There it is. Touch that.
Rui!
Uh-oh. What's she doing?
Rui! What's wrong? He's...
Controlled. Hey. Fuck. Off. Just grab her. Almost got it. Damn it. Possessed. Come on. She was possessed.
What were you doing? Could you remember anything? Let's go home.
You cannot leave the mountain.
Huh? Oh.
You will dissolve.
Thank you. Okay, she's dead.
We're leaving.
Photo album left behind by the innkeeper was put together by the folklorist who lived on Mount Hikami. Miss Ryan and Ruby explored the inn and traced the spirit of its owner. Ghosts tried to lure Ruby to suicide, then through the pouring rain, ominous shrine appeared. Ryan and Ruby left the mountain with more questions than they were concerned. Started. And with. S. Sweet. Ahsoka is still missing. Yodi recalls what she witnessed in the mountain. Family spirit. The bodies of dead shrine maidens washed up the pool of purification. These disquieting images leave your mouth. Mount Hikami houses some kind of horrifying secret. Yodi takes the camera obscura that she found, searching for her to Ahsoka. Alright.
There was no body, right? And you said, what was it? That lots of women's bodies washed up afterwards? I think there was a report saying something like that before. Oh, well. I'll see what I can find out tomorrow.
Basket and files case to press her.
Forgive me.
something over there. What's that? Bolt file on top of some luggage. It's like a report on a shadow reading case, but most of it's based on me to read. Details, no. Subject deceased. Girl in school uniforms have crumbled up so many times, you can't make sense. Very confusing house. Hey, it's her. Door is locked. Under the bed. Oh, in the old room. Okay. That's a lot necessary. Downstairs, I think. Wasn't it this room? I thought it was in this room. Yeah, like right here. They did say first floor, though. I think it was the first floor. It's like next to a bed. Don't think this is the way. It's not. Back door's locked. Not the way. This room, I guess. Yeah. Yep. Small key. So back upstairs we go. A newer, stronger token is required. Especially, she looks like she might have been in. Tennessee learned herself first try with her sister. They seem tinged with sadness. She's still missing, but it's giving up a search. It's expression. upstairs. See, it was this way, right? Yeah, this house looks the same everywhere. Yeah, this room. See these others. I'm gonna say photo of the, she is somewhat dark expression. Went looking for the mother missing since subject child. Possesses psychic power is claimed. Cassette tape from Nancy Machine shows a date and client's name. Gives a bad impression. And with a potential client, the subject's alive or dead. She seems she may have wandered off somewhere. Waiting. This file lists the missing person case. I also got to go back. Baruka Mose. Hit them out. Okay. Sorry. Just really through the front door then. The other, yeah, this way. Using the camera obscura, Ray found a number of missing personal case files connected to Mount Hikami. He's now more determined to find Hisoka. H. Wait, what? Did I fuck up? Okay. shelf and identifying a missing person's file. Soka's desk, he realizes it's to the Shrine of Dials over the turret. This is the girl she's looking for. Excuse me. Sorry. Okay, that's helpful. So I'll try making came here because the sunset is so beautiful. Sunset is sinking to the mountain, I've come to see it. Sunset is drawing closer, I'm drawn to it.
Fuck.
Shit. going on? Oh.
Don't look at me.
Very generous of the items. Whoa, what is that?
This is the hanging tree, I guess.
Does Jake Paul looks like it. Doing this?
This is where.
Huh? What? Exactly what Jake Paul did.
What is that?
Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. his ass. Hold on. Get up. Did it 3 times. Hey, ladies. Oh. Is that dude again? Into the sunset, I don't think I can see it. Sure, in the house, yeah. Somewhere in the shrine. This guy has real dolls. Fuck that bullshit. Not that, pick it up. Where's that sweet server? To feel like heard that song to that time. With all the moments as to when I to keep on living. Punished lens. Punished lens. Decent level. Okay, it says she was behind here or something. I'm sorry. Do you want to say hi? Thank you. I have a cat right here. One second.
Oh, you found me.
Fuck that.
Can't die either, huh? You want to go down there. I know you want to die. Before you do, how about a game?
What?
This is you. It's an effigy. Find me, if you can. I'm assuming still in the building. I was just here.
this way. Or I can. What the fuck is this? Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. Fuck off. Nope. Nope. Oh shit. Fuck you guys, I'm out of here. Thank you. good. Go back to the shrine. See the game right now. Hey, can you please? Oops.
Okay.
It's like the worst place to be right now. Was it this way? No, the other way. Shit. Wait, is it? So hold on, I'm too squishy right now. There you go.
Until you feel like dying. Wait.
Oh. She's alive.
Haruka!
I can still see it. That beautiful sunset. On the day that only the two of us survived. Haruka! Fuyuhi? I'm melting. Stay with me, Haruka.
I was sent here to come and look for you. Can you walk? Come on, let's get out of here. All right.
I went the wrong way.
to apologize.
That's not the time. This way. Okay, take a right. Yeah, take a right.
I told you we'd be together too. I'm sorry.
Just do this.
Come.
of here.
Right. For you, he.
Weird.
What were you doing there?
I saw the setting sun. It was drawing me in. I was becoming a part of it, as if I were melting.
Well, what's important is that you're back. Miracle you're not hurt.
Where is Fuyuhi? Huh? Is she here? I hear a song. That song.
Haruka, please. Just try and get some rest for now, okay?
Right. Thank you.
Downstairs, so. This is the room.
Don't look at me.
Ren, it's time.
We'll leave now. You should get some rest.
I know. Good night.
Her whole hat, too. I'm gonna save it for here. I'm gonna call it a night, so I'll be back tomorrow. This game, so Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for checking out the channel. Great night. I'll see y'all tomorrow.